it's challenging something you believe in. And we're not all necessarily right or wrong, but if you have an opinion on something and you feel quite strongly about it, then it's important to engage in a debate. They may challenge you, but feel free to challenge them further.
Welcome to the Women Empowered event, Engage and Enhance the Debate.
It's my first event and I'm very, very excited about it.
I think it's just a fantastic title of the event, to Engage and Enhance the Debate, because sometimes we do either. We sort of struggle to engage, and that is step number one. But then to enhance it means to have influence, to push it, to challenge it, to make sure your voice is heard, not just that you're listening to other people. And I think that is a real challenge for all of us.
The most important thing is you must learn to support each other, because we women are not really good at supporting other women.
I'm just quite surprised, because I thought this would just be a networking event.
But to me now, it's like a community, it's a family, you know. To me, it's a great vibe every time I come to Women Empowered here. If you want to come here and be inspired, hear from women especially, who I believe are quite underrepresented, then Women Empowered is the place to be.
I was the first ethnic minority counsellor in the UK. And in a funny sort of way, I felt that I've been doing this all the time, breaking the mold, because, you know, I was way ahead of everybody else.
Women Empowered is not just about having networking events and having these lovely events at the courtyard. We like to give back to the community.
I just started up my own label called Cookabee, and I'm exhibiting here today with Cookabee.
We've already made our first sale.
We like to empower, enable and engage with our community members.
The type of clientele I've made from her events, it's amazing. And it's really helped my business in positive ways.
And we want them on board to help us give back to the community.
They get involved in wider initiatives such as charitable initiatives. So I know that the Women Empowered team work with SWAT every week to provide food for homeless people in central London, which I think is wonderful. So they're sharing, they're empowering people as well, and they're also educating, so I think it's really, really wonderful.
They're looking to get involved in other projects and keen to hear about other projects and ways that they can get people in, and if anything, people need to talk about those sorts of things. So it's just great to be amongst sort of like-minded people.
I was very surprised at the quality of the guests on the podium tonight speaking.
I thought the Baroness was fantastic. She's so lovely to listen to. She's so naturally funny.
I am quite tough. If anybody says boo to me, I give them a double boo.
Hearing about some of her struggles.
That was my first experience of just pure racism, you know. No pretense, nothing, straightforward. No problem with your education, no problem with your background, but you're not one of us. And we don't really want you.
Malhotra sharing her journey from the corporate space and also in politics.
Something I've learned in politics is you never know when the next role is around the corner. And I never would have predicted that I would have been sort of propelled into the role I'm in now. Every day is a learning curve.
I thought the event was fantastic. I thought the lineup of speakers were great. Very impressed with Lord Villamoria. I thought he gave an excellent account of his journey through entrepreneurship and yeah, great to see someone so humble, but also so successful.
This leader should be confident, but not arrogant. They should be ambitious, but humble. They should be ambitious. So ambitiously, I can say to you now that Gora has won 88 gold medals. So I'd love to meet those buyers that would have done a Cobra all those years ago.
It was very inspiring. So I really, really enjoyed it. So I'm leaving with more than I thought I'd be going away with.
Because as a housewife, I used to always think, I don't think I can do anything. I haven't learned anything in the field that I want to do. But the inspiration that I used to catch up from here.
Anyone can get from anywhere.
What I've taken away from the event today is that I must continue to have persistence And what Karan Bullimoria said was quite encouraging. It's just have the guts.
All the successful entrepreneurs I know have one word that sets them apart. And that one word is guts. They have the guts to do it in the first place. But more importantly, they have the guts to stick with it when others will give up. And I know that because I've nearly lost my business 3 times.
It has a very different feel to it, a very different atmosphere here. It just feels a little bit more genuine than most networking events.
I do network quite a bit. I do try and attend networking events. But one thing I like about this one, it's just a very warm welcome I've received both times. And not only a warm welcome, but actually I've been introduced to people. I've been almost, encouraged to network, encouraged to speak to people that I may not know, especially having to live on my own.
I feel like I'm part of the Wii community, being a man, but it's great feeling as welcomed into that community. So, as I said, I think great platform, not just for women, but also for men.
Just something about Women Empowered that just, this is so positive.
Very diverse and very inclusive. Even though it is a Women Empowered event, as a man, I don't feel as if I don't belong here. I felt very included.
It's a great source of inspiration to see successful people, especially women, especially predominantly women, sort of Asian background as well. So it just gives you that huge confidence boost to know that there are very successful people that have come from virtually nothing and made a great success for themselves.
It's great to see that we had male representation in the panel and actually a lot of males in the audience as well.
And it's a learning process. This is what it's all about. We all learn from each other. And tonight has been a very interesting learning process. It's been really, really good.
I saw what Women Empowered were doing and I was instantly drawn to it.
Attending groups and meeting people that are completely different to you, because actually that's the only way you're going
to
learn.
I've been to some similar events and I think that Women Empowered really sort of differentiates itself because it's not just talking about the issue from one point of view, it's providing a diverse viewpoint.
Come up with an idea, you want to get some of the idea, you roll your stack against you, a little more means, and you go out there and you make it happen. But most importantly, you make it happen and try and do it with integrity. And it's better to fail doing the right thing than to succeed doing the wrong thing.
I think it provides you the confidence, it provides you the energy to do what you want to do yourself, and it just provides you a forum of like-minded people who may support you, and it's only for you to ask and try and get there.
Every woman has a hidden talent, and we need that special, force to tell us, get out of our own shells. And I think Nina is doing an amazing job here through Women Empowered, telling the people to how they can get the best out of themselves without their realizing their full capacity.
Women are very good at not giving up, but they have to know from the beginning that they can do something, and they can, boy, they can. And most of the work in the world is done by women. 3/4 of the world's work is done by women. And they own 1% of the property and they earn 10% of the wages. This is the view overall. So please, change it.
It's that nice little push we all need every now and again.
What I've noticed over the years is that when you have confidence in your boundaries and you believe in them, people sort of respect them. It's when I think you're not clear on your boundaries that people don't always quite know where you are or who you are. So I think it is one of those things where you've got to know who you are wherever you might be.
Everybody's happy, everybody's engaged, everybody wants to talk to you actually and understand what you're doing. I found that very, very refreshing.